talents. We thank and praise Him for that. And as we come together, we would encourage you to walk through the garden with us. And most of all, we just hope that our song this morning is pleasing to the Lord. Can you see?